definitely a female.
I'm gonna raid this fucker.
Oh god, you
where's this dead?
Oh my god, it just shit!
Holy shit.
What the fuck? You literally just shit on me!
That is a bigger.
Jesus fucking Christ!
We got that capture. Oh, what, did you pick it up?
Yeah, I've got the shit.
Oh, there's the green thing. I'm gonna go for it. Let's go.
Okay.
It's in the water where the coelacanths are.
I'm blinded by the light. Here I come.
I wonder what's gonna happen.
I don't know. Maybe you should stand back and let me take one for the team.
Okay.
Into the light.
What's up, man?
Where are you at? I don't see.
I'm just here by the hut.
Oh, there you are. I was going to go and look and see what that green light is. What is that green light?
I don't know. You want to go find out?
Yeah, that's what I was doing when I was going to go check it out.
Okay, lead the way. I'll follow you. All right, we're going to go find out what the green light is.
Somebody in my channel said, Jack Frags.
No, I don't know who that is.
Me neither.
Yeah, I just sound like him. I get that a lot. Yo, what the fuck is that?
I don't know. I've been to one of the big arc things. What it is it's, the way I understand it, is that it's, you have to go in some caves, and you have to be a certain level, and then once you're a certain level, you can summon some boss and fight it.
Oh, one, yeah, like a big, like a quest sort of thing.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay. Well, there's... I don't think there's anything over there that's going to attack us.
Yeah.
I was going to say, where'd you go, man?
There you are.
Can you give me your meat?
Okay, let me treat you back. Yeah, let me drop my meat down.
You just shit yourself.
Look at this fucker's red eyes, man.
Yo, don't fuck with it, man. It'll mess you up.
Oh, shit. His textures are turning on and off.
Yeah, that's just like, it's like a special attack that he has.
Hey, where'd the fucking green thing go?
Yo, it fucking moved.
Son of a mother of a whore.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What do you call a blind dinosaur?
What do you call a blind dinosaur?
Do you think he saw us?
A what?
A do you think he saw us?
Do you think he saw us?
Do you think he saw us?
Oh, do you think he saw us?
A do you think he saw us?
That's fucking terrible.
Have you got a bad dinosaur joke?
A better... What looks like a dinosaur but doesn't move?
Your mom?
A dead dinosaur.
A dead dinosaur? That actually made me laugh. That was good. Thank you. Dude, do you want to come and live with me?
Come and live with you? Sure.
Yeah, we can...
make babies.
We can be together. Follow me. I've got a base over here.
I look pretty fucking good, though.
You look hench as fuck, man. You've been working out.
Look at my fucking neck muscles. I'm like...
Dude, I'd be proud of that body. You've got a massive head as well. I don't know how you've achieved that, but well done, man.
A massive, massive brow.
You're kind of lacking in the downstairs department, though. It looks flat as a pancake.
I know. You gotta sacrifice somewhere.
That's right.
It's not the size, it's the leverage.
It's what you do with it that counts.
You know, I may have a small dingus, but my balls are really big, so...
Wow, you can make lots of babies then. Well, this was my base, but it looks like part of it's been destroyed. My sleeping bag's gone as well.
Well, it's definitely not like H1Z1, apparently, where it fucking takes forever to do that.
Yeah, I think because it's thatch, it's probably like really easy to destroy it. I can build the wood things, though, I think, now. But I had a sleeping bag in there.
Alright, do you need any materials?
I'm just having a look now. Like, I don't have enough engram points at the moment to get the wood thing, so... Probably... It's not worth doing it at the moment.
Plus, it's, like, right out in the open, so people can find it.
Yeah. But, do they have this in the house?
Oh, yeah, we can cuddle it.
Yeah, we can cuddle that large dinosaur feces, right? You can hide in it. You almost blend in.
That's fucking funny.
In the other side of the world.
Who goes there?
It fell out of your what?
Where the hell?
Where the hell is that guy? Oh, he's here.
Hey
man.
See? On the other side of the rock.
Oh, you got yourself a dinosaur.
Huh?
You got yourself a dinosaur.
Yeah, I'm trying to tame him.
Dude, I like your voice. Where are you from?
No. I'm from Spain.
Oh, cool. You got a cool voice.
No, motherfucker!
Get him!
Dude, take him out!
Don't kill him!
Let's watch.
Nah, fuck it.
I think that one got away.
Here, we don't want to see you take him down. You have a skinny head.
Dude, are you motorboating me?
Sorry.
Yeah, I can't help it.
Oh, man.
I can't fucking help it.
Right, should we continue? Yeah, he had a really small head. He was kind of weird.
He got squished in a vice.
Yeah, some people got small heads, some people got small dicks.
Oh, well, you got a big old booty.
Oh, yay.
And your boobs from the side are incredible.
I paid a lot of money for these.
Oh my god. Wait, I gotta screenshot this shit.
Come on, get my good angle. Yo, that's some motherfucking dodo, bitch.
We got it.
Oh, she fucking smashed him. Yo, we can tame this. Oh, not anymore.
Fuck, he was trying to run me over.
No, dude, I don't need to tame it. I can just ride it like this.
But then you just have to go where it goes.
See you later, boys.
Did you just bap in the head? He's pissed.
He's pissed with us. I think he's trying to attack me. Hold on. Oh, I can just kill him like this. I'm cheesing it. I'm fucking cheesing it.
You know, there was a place over here that was hidden that was good.
Oh, cool.
I know a good place over here. I think this might have been the place right here. It's hidden, but I think there was another place. But I can't fucking remember correctly. I could have sworn it was more hidden than this.
We could build here.
All right, I'm just gonna scout out just a little bit this way, and then I'll be right back. Look how fast I'm going. This is my run.
Slow motion.
Here I come, motherfucker.
That actually looks like Max Payne or something. We need flint and stone.
Where do you want it? Like right here. Holy fuck, now we're not hidden.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
You motherfucker.
I'm sure it's going to respawn, right?
I have no idea. That's fucking hilarious.
This is a house that Jack built, and it is a very sexy house, so don't be a douchebag and fuck it up, you wanker. Good, I think that's definitely going to stop people from messing around with the house.
Yeah, I don't think anybody... That's not an invitation.
Yeah. 10 out of 10.
Hello?
Oh, I hear someone. Hello?
Hello?
Who goes there? Who goes there?
Boontang-dang, boontang?
You can come down if you want, wherever you are.
I'm a little scared. I have some social anxiety problems.
Okay. Well, we can deal with that.
What's the password? Who sent you?
I sent myself. I'm looking for a family to take me in.
Yo, we'll take you in. Anyone's welcome.
Are you going to eat me?
Because no.
The last man tried to eat me.
I promise.
Okay. I also want you to know I have a strong backhand, and I'm not afraid to give you a pimp slap if you fuck with me.
Okay.
I'm coming down.
Come down, man.
Also, people keep making fun of my appearance, but don't please bring it up.
It can't be that bad.
It's pretty bad. Okay, I seem to have fallen into a hole. This is not good.
Yeah, well, we don't have any rescue rope at the moment.
You are slow motion.
Are you actually in a hole?
Yes, I can see. I just pooped. It's rolling out of the hole.
Okay. That happens from time to time.
I'm definitely stuck in the hole. Now listen. Wait, I saw your microphone thingy pop up.
Yeah.
Do you see where I am?
Yeah, I can see your legs.
Hey,
man.
Okay. Now hear me out. I don't like this at all. It's very scared and dark.
Can we not break this rock here?
I think you can break it.
You're really stuck in there.
Yeah, I'm really stuck in here.
Dude, I can see your poop.
I know, it rolled out. I couldn't help myself. I got scared. I don't like... I'm very claustrophobic.
Yeah. Well, I think you're stuck in there.
Don't say that. You gotta get me out of here.
I don't know how.
Listen, what's your name? What can I call you? Can I get to know you on a personal level here?
You can call me Jack.
Jack?
Yeah.
My name's Chief, and I need your
help. I'm afraid you're fucked. I'm
hey,
afraid
Chief.
You're fucked. You're in a hole.
Okay.
Your leg kept...
I'm with
someone. Hyperextending. The fuck is that noise?
He's whistling.
I don't know what I'm doing.
He's calling to his people. Do you want me to mercy kill you with a slingshot?
I would prefer if you come around and then hit me on the back of the head and then we both get out of here alive.
Right.
You got some nice boots on. Or is that your skin?
I don't have... That's my skin. I told you I'm ugly.
Okay. Well, if we come up there, maybe we can...
Shot me, motherfucker!
No, I was trying to break the rock.
I'll hold the light.
Right, okay, I'm gonna put some stuff away. We'll see if we can rescue
him. Except I'm not as handsome as James Franco.
Yeah, well, give me one sec.
What should we do, Jack?
I think we should go up the top and see if there's a way in.
So let's go. Alright, let's go. I'll hold the torch. What a crazy motherfucker.
He kind of sounds like Kermit the Frog.
Kermit the Frog here. Sesame Street News. I'm up top here, Jack.
Yeah, let's go. I think he's down there.
Jack is cold.
Dude, I know, man. Sometimes life's tough.
You're pretty much fucked.
Stop saying that, you're scaring me! Wait. You can make me unconscious, right?
Right.
I roll through the hole, then you drag me out.
That's a good plan.
Okay, you're gonna have to get up on top of the hill, take a slingshot, and then knock me out. I'm afraid of the dark.
This would never happen in H1Z1.
Oh, that was close. That slid right over my head.
That was close. I need more stones.
How long have you been in that hole?
Since I met you guys?
I think he was up here and fell down.
Since you met us?
Yeah, I just told me to come down and then I fell and now I'm in here.
I'm gonna get some more stones, dude. I need some more stones. The fuck is that? Dude! Something just spit on me! Help! I can't see! It's like Jurassic Park! It's a Dilophosaurus! Dude! I'm blind!
A Dilophosaurus is spitting on him. He's gonna be okay.
Dude, I'm not gonna be okay.
He's not going to be okay.
Yo! Help!
He's being spit on by a
Dilophosaurus. He's being spit on by a Dilophosaurus.
Are you okay?
No, dude, I am fucked.
Your friend is being eaten by a dinosaur. Yes, Jack is being spit on, he said. I don't know if that's like some kind of fetish.
Oh my god, he spit on me again!
I pooped again.
Okay, get your torch out.
What the fuck happened? What happened? You got killed by a dildosaurus?
I'll show you what fucking happened. This happened. The fucking spear's broke already! Okay, it's dead, it's dead. It's dead. Alright, Kermit, don't worry.
I got an idea. I think if I go into my inventory, my wrist glows, and you see me.
Oh, that's a good idea. So I've got all my shit back.
I think I'm fucking dying.
Why, what's up?
That motherfucker.
The dildosaurus spat on you.
You gotta believe, Jack.
Whoa, Jack, just come here a second.
Time's running out, Chief. Time's running out, Chief.
Oh! Did you get him?
I don't know, is he unconscious? I think I might have killed him.
He sounds weird.
He sounds weird. Dude, he stopped moving. Dude, I think he's done for, man. I'm just gonna kill him. I'm just gonna stone him to death.
I'm alive.
Oh, he's back! He's back! He's back!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Dude! Can you get out now?
You're gonna kill me, what the fuck, man?
No, if you- listen. If you stay there, I'll knock you out, and then Indy can drag you from the other side.
Okay.
How can you grab- I can't grab him.
You'll be able to, man, don't worry.
Come on, you're so
close. Alright, now I'm good.
Okay, it's gonna be a hard shot, man. Did that hit?
Yeah, that was close. No, that was close.
Oh, he's unconscious. Can you get him? Can you grab him, Indy?
I can't grab him.
No! Wiggle! Chief, wiggle! God damn it! I think we lost him. I think he's fucked.
You're fucked, dude. And one.
He's dead. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead, isn't he? I think he's done for, man. I think we're gonna have to leave Chief alone.
Fucking shit, that's the scariest fucking thing ever.
It was a valiant effort. It was Valiant. Rest in peace. We need to put a sign up saying rest in peace, Chief.
Everybody, bow and pray.
So slowly. Come on, fish. It's a massive fish. Are you fucking serious? Dude, I got sharks chasing me. Oh, man, that was close. That was fucking close, Indy. I killed a fish and got the body, but they nearly got me. Look at it. What's it even doing? It's like a hovercraft.
Oh, sharks. Earlier today, I saw they were sharks fighting each other. Two different types of sharks. It was a trip.
Oh, sweet.
I'm gonna make a campfire right here.
The fuck is that thing in the water there? You guys see that? Are you fucking joking me? Why have you come over here? Dude, that's gonna get me. That thing is gonna get me. Stay the fuck back. My curiosity got the better of me there. I can't believe that shark actually came over. That is ridiculous. Mr. Nasty.
Yeah, what's up, Mrs.
What's up, man?
Big Tits?
Mrs. Big Tits.
Yeah, massive. Yeah.
Wow.
They're massive, bro.
Every time.
I'm gonna go mate with one of these dinosaurs.
I don't know if you can mate with them. That's not a feature of the game.
Yeah. This one wants to, he wants to get it in, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, all right, where are you going?
I think you've been friend-zoned.
How do you make friends with them?
You have to knock them unconscious and then feed them until they're back to strength, and then you can ride them when you put a saddle on them.
Yeah, I want this big ass motherfucker right here.
Everyone wants this big ass motherfucker. Look at him, he's a beast. Dude, why are these shit on me over here? Watch this. Take a shit, come on.
Dude, where's the dick at?
This is a female.
I'm about to mate with it.
Dude, I want it to shit on me. Here we go. No, he didn't do it.
Wait,
is she gonna shit?
Gonna shit on you,
dude. One shit on me earlier. No, like,
they
I'm
don't
not kidding.
Do that, do they?
Dude, I.
They don't actually do that.
Dude, they do. I was underneath it, and it fucking shit like a massive piece of dung onto me.
Look, it's stuck on that. It's a wild female fucking big dinosaur.
There you go. There it is. It just shit.
No way.
Dude, I'm telling you, man, they shit all the time.
Can I eat this?
You can try and eat that, yeah.
Your character is ugly as fuck.
Whoa!
Oh, we got 1v1. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's go. World Star.
World Star, come here.
I just want to survive, please.
World Star, give me my shit. You took my shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't realize. No wonder I'm getting these comments. No wonder. Look at that, ladies and gents. That is one hot tamale. And physics, though. Oh my god. Okay, enough. Yo, what's up, bro? What's up? Hello? don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening right now. What is he doing? What is he doing? Chief!
Jack?
What's up, man?
Alright, have fun, Chief. See ya.
And they put me back in the hole.
Yo, I don't think it saved the server, man.
I don't think it did either.
That's good, because I got killed by a fucking shark and I'm back here now.
Well,
I think you're done for, Chief. I don't think you're gonna be getting out of there, man. I do. I really like you, though. I think you're 10 out of 10.
It was a pleasure meeting you in Indy.
I'm gonna come down there.
Did you die, Jack?
Yo.
You made it back?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, man?
I'm coming down.
Go look at him. He is an ugly motherfucker.
Oh God, yeah. He said he was ugly. I didn't think he'd be that bad. What just happened? Indy? Indy? I think there's been a problem with your face. I think something bad happened. Rest in peace, Indy. Rest in peace. He must have been hungry or something. Hello? Hey. Welcome.
Howdy.
Welcome to my home.
It's a beautiful home.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Thanks
beautiful.
Very much, man. I'm just adding
it's
some
very
roofs.
Sexy house.
You like it?
Yeah, and I'm not a douchebag, so I won't fuck it, and I'm not a wanker.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it, dude. Your arms are something else, man.
What's up, dude?
Those biceps are nice. I like them.
13 years, mate.
13 years?
13 years, mate.
Jesus. Keep it up, dude. You'll be the biggest in the world.
Yeah, I needed it to fight off pterodactyls, man.
Yeah, they're pretty nasty.
They're very nasty. I'll catch you later.
See you, dude. Hello?
Hi, bye.
That was weird.